Good evening, everybody. I just wanted to take some time and give a moment of silence on this Memorial Day for those who have died in battle in defense of our country. Now that being said, Death Adder proudly brings to you on this Memorial Day another episode of Monday Night Maximus. Here we are at the Death Shop. We are going to go ahead and continue from where we're going. I believe that we're still got Maven Blackbriar lost, but we are at the Blackbriar farm right now, and we're just going to bust in. We've already killed half the people here, if I remember correctly. At the lodge, and apparently they put me back on my horse. Let's see, I already went in the side and kited a whole bunch of guys out and killed them all. And we're gonna see if there's still guys in or if we're gonna have to kite more. How come everything here is a steal? Frost's identity papers, huh? Well, we found those real quick. Mealy chestnut. Nice. Alright. What? Grandsire Schlepnir is not. Great grandsire is not Schlepnir. Not Odin's horse. Well, apparently I have to steal it, so we're stealing that. Steal Frost, and then, well, I guess we get to steal from the chest too, huh? Let's see how well we do. No, that wasn't a click. Ooh, that sounded like it. Oh! Oh, are you kidding me? Denied. So anyway, on a serious note, yeah, it is Memorial Day, and, yeah. I'm not stealing 16 gold. That's too stupid to steal. But anyway, yeah, I just wanted to let everybody know, you know, a little bit about me. The fact that my father died when I was very young, and my dad who raised me, he was a... Oh, well, there it is. Steal the lodge stash. I got both of them done. Now I want to know, is there more guys up here, or am I just going to get a run? And everything's a steal, so that's really no fun. Steal, 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 steal. I guess we'll just go steal Frost. That sounds like a good idea. Anyway, my dad, he was a Vietnam vet. He died of Agent Orange. He was one of the first people that Congress actually said they could put it on his death certificate. Died due to complications due to Agent Orange. Was a cool thing at the time. I mean, well, it wasn't cool that he died, but it was cool that they actually went over there and let them post that that was the reason why he died, because it, well, helped my mom live a better life afterwards, so. Anyway, enough about the bad stuff. If you want to catch something on him, though, I have a really old video that I have posted, let's see, I think it's like original 12th man gets his championship ring. That's when the Seattle Seahawks, who were his favorite team, I used to watch them at his bedside when I was very young. And we'd watch through all the terrible years and all the good years, early years. We would watch the Seattle Seahawks, and when they won the Super Bowl, the first thing I did was order a championship pin for him. I cut the little stud off and a gorilla glued it to his crevice where his ashes are. So if you want to check that out, that's up on the channel. Let's see, I gotta see if I can find where this stupid horse is. Oh, that's funny. It lets you just sleep on the bed. Oh, hey, I can just take the stone of Baron Zaya. Nice. It's a good thing I looked. So I almost was just gonna give up on this place because it's all steel. I hate having stolen stuff in my inventory. No, apparently the Stones of Baron Zai you can just take for no reason. So anyway, I'd also like to say that I'm pretty grateful for everybody who has or is serving in our military. Aha, here's the horse. Turn to Louis. Louis Latruche. Say maybe Ingen can ride my stupid horse. Back. Actually, let's go.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Yeah, it is a surprise. I'll come back and kill you later. You can survive small antlers. Or large antlers. I want small ones. Oh, here we go. Is it coming? Give me wolves. I wonder if I run up on him with some wolves, if he'll fight him.
Ha! You've done it! Got to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off. But you've definitely earned your pay.
Well, this was pretty easy. I expected it to go a little bit longer than this, so...
Let's make the exchange.
Speaking of my pay... Let's say I'm going to Maven here unless I leave with Frost. If you were dead, I could keep the horse. Speaking of my pay, let's persuade him.
You're playing a dangerous game, my friend. Fine, you win. Take the horse and leave.
Nice! I got the gold plus the horse. Oh, wow. And this guy, take it, won't talk to me anymore.
Need something?
No. He doesn't care. Okay, fine. Hey, wait. Are those wolves? Attack him. I want to see them attack him. Hey. Yes! Yes! Are they gonna take him down? Oh, wow. He beat one. Oh, he beat them both. Alright. Well, hey, now I have Frost. And it doesn't say steel, so... I guess I have the horse now. That's pretty cool. Let's see, now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do. I expected this to take a little bit longer, but apparently I was almost at the end of the mission the last time that I did this, so... Maybe I should roam the countryside here and, well, actually, let's at least search the wolves, because I know NPCs don't take stuff. Wolf belt. But maybe I should search for some soldiers of my own and make memories of them. What? Is that more? Oh wow, there's a bear! Oh dude, is he fighting the bear now? Oh, he is! Oh, let's watch him get owned. I'm just gonna stand here and watch. He's gonna lose. He has to lose. Oh, here comes the bear. Hi there. How you doing? Ingen? All yours. Oh, he's a... Okay. He gets to live forever, huh? Now it's running away since we're fighting the bear. Alright, fine. We'll fight the bear. Oh, dude, Frost is all like, yeah! Horrible kill shot on the bear. Hey, Ingen. Get up. I want to see where he's going. Let's just do that. Let's find out what happens if you follow him. Where is he gonna go? What's he gonna do? I mean, he's already ran into wolves, he's already ran into a bear. He's already ran into a bunch of wild animals. I want to know where... Oh, wow, it's another bear. Oh, it's two bears. Golly, those are hungry bears. Oh, and he's going straight towards them. Oh, I'm a little off to the side now. I need to use him to be as a buffer between us and the bears, so he'll fight the bears. So I'm really interested now in knowing where he's going since he's one of those guys who is a essential NPC apparently. Hey, there's other guys up here. Fort Greenwall.
Thought I heard something.
Oh, nice. Hey, don't hit the horse. They get him? Alright, they got him, then he can take him out. I should get those bears over here. That'd be funny. Bears versus bandits. Alright, that's it. Stop hurting the horse.
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you at.
Well, that's not how I expected this to go, and I'm not gonna die. Let's see. Healing, healing, healing. Switch the weapons. Let's go ahead and cut these guys up. We got children, then we got, where's that? Dwarven dagger? No, sure, why not? Let's use the dwarven dagger. We might have something. Oh, wait, no, we've got, oh, glass sword. Let's do that. Oh, glass dagger. Okay. Let's go this way. There you go. Enough. Gold. Glass arrow. Orcish arrow. Orcish dagger. Wait, 3 enchantable. Sure, why not? Let's see. You guys really want to go? I think these guys really want to go toe to toe. Jeez, that horse is going straight for him, too. Look at that. Alright, level up. Let's see what she got. Arrows, steel arrows. I don't know where we got that at. Might as well get the iron dagger, we can at least temper it. Oh my god, look at the... Holy crap, that horse just totally is going into the... Going right into the fort to fight. Oh my god. This is insane. Oh. And guess what? We're gonna go ahead and level up right now in the middle of this battle. Take some health. Boom! Full health again. Alright. That's right. Amethyst, gold, lockpick, elven arrow. I'll take the steel arrow, it's not really worth it. Steel dagger? Eh, sure, why not? We're getting enchantable stuff right now. Where's the rest of these guys? I can't believe that horse. That horse is like fighting everybody. What? I hear a bear. Please don't tell me we're fighting bears. Oh no, it's chasing one of the enemies. Oh my god. It's like everything is fighting these bandits for me. Where's Ingen at? She's hiding again. Oh, she's still alive. You can hear her. I'll kill you if I have to. I know what you're trying to do, and I'm a little bit ahead of you here. Trying to get behind me. Let's put some poison on it just for fun. Now you'll pay. Oh yeah. Boom. Nope. Not today. It's my turn. Oh, she had dwarven arrows. Another steel dagger? Eh, sure, why not. Usually I think I'd find like a boss chest or something up here, something like that. Not this time. So we just like totally came over here and we're just like beating down this wall. It sounds like Frost is totally going to town with this bear. Let's see what's going on here. Oh yeah, Frost and Ingen are taking on the cave bear. I steal a kill. How about that? Alright, let's see if we can get back around to the front. How's everybody doing? You okay, Frost? Yeah, sure. Come on, Ingen. Let's go. I'm like crossing everybody. I can't believe that guy gave me the gold, too. I figured he would have been like, hell no. Looks like I got everybody on the outside, but that doesn't mean it's anything close to what's on the inside. But we got iron war axe, workbench, blacksmith forge. So we could temper stuff if we had the items to do it. Going around to check everything out here first. Here then what go. I'm probably gonna do. Oh,
I'll gut you like a horker!
Okay, I need to charge up Chilorin, but. A Boethia cultist? Okay, whatever that is. Say, like I said, I don't even. Let's go with the comic. It's pretty good. Alright. I don't even pretend to know everything. Uh oh. Oh, no! Did he just kill me? And I was gonna save too. So I guess this takes me all the way back to the beginning, doesn't it? Oh, that's so sad. Especially since I was getting so fun. But you know, that's what happens sometimes when these adventures happen. Alright, well, it's gonna be real easy to do everything that I needed to do again. Da da da, la di da. Take the papers, steal them. I don't care. They're lying about who that horse's sires are. It's as simple as that. You know, oh, it's not in the same place. Sometimes it is. Oh, yeah, it's. Yeah, I totally heard it. Oh, wrong direction. There it is, right there. No? No, there. Wow, it's a little bit further than even that. Doesn't matter. We're still not taking the gold from it. We were just picking it to pick the lock. Alright, let's steal from the strongbox. Do it. Oh, wait. I didn't have to steal. I completed it without stealing a thing from the lodge stash. Well, that's funny. Alright, let's go up to... Let's see, where was it? It was up here. In this room. Is it this one over here? Yeah. Yeah, there's the jewel. Stone of Berenzaya. Run back out. Whee! Get out. Well, you should do it like this.
Get out.
That's right, that's Death Adder being Death Adder. So you only get this from, you only get this when you're watching my Death Adder at YouTube, dudes. Alright, we're going back to... Let's run. We're going back to Louis. We're going to do the same thing again. He's going to be pissed. I'm going to have Frost again, and then we're going to see what happens. Oh my god, no! Is that seriously? Is that the dudes who came all the way over just to go over there and kill me? Oh, that would be hilarious if those guys tracked me down and chased me all the way to the, to the fort just so they could go over there and... Wow. Amazing. Alright, here we go again.
You've done it! Got to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off, but you've definitely earned your pay.
Again.
You're playing a dangerous game, my friend. Fine, you win. Take the horse and leave.
Alright. And then he's still your bud. Come on, Frost. We're not even gonna worry about them wolves. Oh, wait. Something else going on up here. Somebody fought somebody in one.
Someone juice.
Imperial soldiers, Stormcloak soldiers. Hey, here we go. Now it's a Memorial Day episode. We've got dead soldiers to remember. I like how the Stormcloak soldiers have, like, ale and stuff like that. Hide helmet. Yeah, that's perfect. That's water. It's water, right?
Oh,
or that's
what
water
happened? Oh, what happened?
Louis going insane. Alright, we know where he's going, so let's just beat him to the castle. Hopefully not. Oh, we're gonna get shanghaied by the bear. Here, you fight the bear. Where's the Stormcloak soldier at? Oh, the Stormcloak soldier just turned around, he's gonna wander back and forth. Say, Louis and Ingen are going against the bear. Oh, Ingen's gonna win for sure. He's just firing arrows at him. Bang! Come on, come on, come on! Take him down, Ingen. Take him down. I wanna see a kill with the mace. Oh! Well, that was cool, but that wasn't as cool as it could have been. Oh! Frost got in the way. Search that cave bear. Get the arrows back. Alright, let's go, Frost. Oh, wait. Wow, there's more bears over there, too. Small antlers? Large antlers. Yeah, just deer hide venison. Yeah. I'll leave it for now. Or, I mean, I'll leave it. I don't care about one deer hide. If I remember right, he ran this... Yeah, he's running towards this... These guys over here, so... Yeah, he's almost there. He totally ran right on in.
Huh? Over here.
Huh? What are you gonna do?
Totally going to own this guy. Okay. Oh, wrong one. Not gonna die like that guy. Potions. Let's see. Healing. Potent poison. You're so gonna die. Oh shoot, sorry, Ian. Dwarven bow. Oh wow, he's got a good bow. We'll take that. Too bad he only had iron daggers. Let's see, leather armor, leather braces. Is there anything good bracers that we can make out of bracers? I don't know, we'll find out. Oh wow, she took a guy out too with this. First use. Iron dagger. You guys are so dead. Where's that horse at? Frost is like totally a champion here. Stud horse all the way. Vegan's gonna have to fight the bear again. It's kind of funny. So this time after I take this one out, I must... Actually, let's do it right now. Let's save the game right now. That way we don't have to worry. My weapon should be close to being empty too. Amulet of Talos. It's not even worth grabbing. Look at that. Only 25. That sucks. What is with these guys? All they got is boots. Of course we know there wasn't any... anything. Hey, Ian, how's it going? Alright, so where's Frost at? I don't even know where... Oh, there he is. Okay. He's hiding right over there, so that's cool. But, yeah, it's... I'm cool. He says, I'll just wait at the entrance over here. Now, we don't know what's gonna go on here. So... Yeah, we'll go ahead and do the save now. And I remember there wasn't anything over here, and it was about this time that that stupid cultist came out and shanghaied me. And I'm thinking that that dude was just some random spawn that freakishly came out of nowhere and killed me. Can you believe it? Alright. That means we're going inside, and that means Latrush is in here somewhere. Do I want to go in down below? Or Greenwall Prison? Sure, why not. Let's go in the prison. Have I been here before? No, I don't think I have.
Huh?
Oh, look at that. Sneak. Watch this. He doesn't even see me. Not even looking for me. Oh, now he is. Oh, wow. Nice killing it. Nothing more to say on that one, just nice kill. Yeah, great. Let's go ahead and charge up Chilleren just to make sure that we're... Yeah, it's empty right now. Boom. Let's see, we'll use the comp. It's gonna fill it up anyway. It's pretty close to... Let's make lots of noise. Let's see, iron gauntlets, iron armor, iron, 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 blah, blah. Nothing on top. Here's the stuff you want. Barrels. Where's the salt? Where's the salt? It's kind of funny. Say, we finished playing Salt and Sanctuary the other Friday. It's a pretty cool game. And you use the salt to level yourself up as well as your weapons and stuff. It's kind of fun. Oh, hey! Knapsack. I didn't see this the first time. A carrot? Plentiful healing, nice. That's great. Silver Moonstone Circlet, that's a nice one, I like it. Boots of Clothes, we'll always take those. Just because they enchant for so cheap and sell for so much. Huh, up or down? Alright, let's go down first. Radiant trousers, rough spun tunic. Trousers and a tunic. Okay. Foot wraps. I wonder if those actually count as shoes. And can I enchant them? I mean, we're gonna find out, one way or another. Alright. Whoa. There's more. Where that came from. Oh, I'm wondering just how much more of this I want to do. That looks rough. Boy. Dang, and I don't like where this is going. Let's see, first of all, we're probably gonna do some destruction magic to burn that stuff away. And yeah, we'll do this. I mean, we can fight spiders really well, but at the same time, you know. Ah! Ah! take out the one. All of your enemies, make sure you take them out one at a time. Concentrate on one, then take the others, because the whole trick between that is if you're fighting a whole bunch of small enemies, you want to take them out one at a time, because each one of their attacks, you know, is another attack you're taking out. Okay, so we got a door. It's an expert wooden door. We've got more doors. We got egg sacks. Not really egg sacks. Ooh, bandit got eaten. Nothing in the cells. It'd be funny if you just like set the houses on fire by doing this, or set the dwellings on fire. That's funny, there's not one spider egg. All these dead bandits. Yeah, sure, why not take the iron dagger. Doesn't weigh much. Cast iron pots, lanterns, wooden bowl. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, that's just the burnt sparks. I almost thought I had some good stuff there. Alright. Just bones that you can't do much with, except kick around and kill your health with. I wonder if you can actually die just kicking around. Shackles. Ooh. Be cool if that was a secret door. But it's not. Alright, again, let's check out these other rooms over here, and then we'll check out the door right after you save. Bucket of nothing. It's a bunch of sleeping beds. I would not sleep down here. Table with nothing on it. See, that almost looks like a jewel there, right in the center, huh? Alright. That's how it goes. Beat the spiders. Going through the door. Thought I heard it. Aha. Sneaky, sneaky. Just in case. Nothing on top. Just a chest with like absolutely nothing of consequence. Open the shackles on the floor. Hey, look, there's floor shackles. Let's open them up. Alright, here we go. I guess the only way is up, and now that we're out of the spider territory, we can run one. Go ahead and put the other. We'll put Chilrin back on with the glass sword. Chilrin, how much does he got? Oh yeah, Chilrin's got a ton on it, so. Okay. Oh. Captain's quarters, huh? Alright.
Huh? No!
Oh, great, Dance is frozen on the ground. Look at that.
You gotta get away.
Wow. That was funny. OKO on the first bandit. And totally just owned the chief. It's like break dancing on the ground there. Bandit iron shield worth 100. It's a lot of carry weight though. Steel plate armor. 38 weight. Horrible. Steel plate helmet. Sure, why not? Steel plate boots. Oh, getting heavy. We're still good. Oh, orcish sword of frost. That's a lovely. We'll take the elven dagger too. Banded iron shield. Do we really want it? Not really. So the banded chief was a Redguard woman, looks like. Yep. Indeed. Took them down. Real Baron Zaya, Volume 5. Let's take it. I don't remember if I have that or not. Disaster at Ionith. Brief history of the Empire. And Kiss Sweet Mother. Kiss Sweet Mother is, if I remember right, that was for the Dark Brotherhood. Boots, clothes, and clothes. Nice. Iron Dagger? Sure, why not? Shrine of Stendar. What? These guys, like, must have killed guys who worship Stendar, because there's no way that guys from Stendar would go over there and just, like, attack. Unless you attack them. Unlock. Alright. Oh, nice. It's a master lock. Sorry if you hear a little background noise, that's just my really awesome washer getting my clothes almost completely dry before they go to the dryer. Gotta do the work clothes every once in a while. I've got 80 lockpicks left in it. These ones break almost instantaneously. I'm not sure where it's at. I'm thinking it probably is an end. Let's find out. Two ends? Nope, not the end. Slightly more subtle click. Oh, come on now. No, nope. Okay, it's gonna be back towards white. Oh, I missed. Deep breath. Pretty close to dinner time. Ah, come on. There it is, finally. That only took like a bunch of lockpicks. So that was just to get to the top? Okay. You know, I have a feeling I have it. Oh, wait, is this the one? Wow. Oh, that's funny. That's the one that I killed. Well, then, this wasn't where I wanted to go, really. But we did open the, we did open it up, so at least we got the, skill level for that. Oh, gee, and we totally missed the boss chest over here, too. Well, hopefully it's good. We'll take the hat. There's another hat of water breathing that's going to give me some good stuff. Mace etiquette. Nice. One-handed. Yeah, this 55 gold silver amethyst ring and dwarven boots. Okay. Not great, but not horrible, I guess. Anyway, this looks by all means that we probably killed the last person in here, so poof. This is where we're gonna end it. Happy Memorial Day, everybody. And this is Death Adder once again at the Death Shop. Going to save this time, because if you notice, sometimes I don't save, and then I have to backtrack all the way there. But everybody, I'm going to catch you later. Have a great Memorial Day, folks. And remember somebody fallen today, because it's the right thing to do. Catch you later.